Greetings, one and all. It is August 21st, 10:30 in the morning. We're doing a little. I've already posted the other video, but I'm going over this Dragonfire Tinder, and I haven't opened the bag yet. I mean, the bag is still sealed. So, let's rip it open on camera. Get this sucker on fire. Gosh, you've been out here for about an hour already. Prepping my fire pit, prepping my firewood, getting everything ready to go. Interesting. We got a piece of wood. This is the smaller pouch. Prepare your fire site, open pouch, remove desired amount of tinder, light with any method, match, lighter, flint and steel, or ferro rod. Add twigs, sticks, and larger pieces of wood, desired fire. We've already seen me make fire, so, which I'm going to do that anyway, because I've got something else in mind today, but let's get some of this burning. There's even little sticks in here, too. Like little bits of pine cone. Let's see. Just a bunch of another use for the bucket lid. Demonstrating product. But no test is complete until we see how she burns. First time using it too, so we'll see how this goes. So it looks like I've got some cedar or some birch in here. And these shavings, I'm not entirely sure what they are. But it's probably an ancient Chinese secret, so. Slight ember going. I don't want to blow on it because I don't want to send it flying everywhere. I'm wondering if this is cedar, my nemesis. Burns pretty nice. We got some fuel mixed in there too. Nice. Got some pine cones in here too. These nice dry tinder. Got a little fuel in there as well. naturally I would be piling on sticks and twigs and getting it going, which I'm going to do probably after this video, but I wanted to do the initial lighting of it. Burns pretty nice, I'd say. Still on fire. That is way cool. There's your dragon fire tinder box. Yeah, you see, I didn't use very much of it either. Even with the stuff I poured out right here. I mean, that little bit would have gotten me a good fire going. Nice. So far, I'm giving it a green light. That's pretty sweet. Get a camera for you. It's not just smoldering either. I mean, it's got some life to it. I'm doing this sort of real time so you can see how long it burns, but just that small amount, that's burning pretty well. I forgot to weigh the bag. I don't think the bag weighed very much, but actually I ordered more online with the tinder firebox, or dragonfiretinderbox.com, and actually just placed an order for some more. So I'll try to weigh the bag and I'll put it somewhere here on the screen. Nice. That's just with a ferro rod too. Well, cool. There you go. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna do another video where I actually get this fuel on it and get it going up. Thanks for watching. Check the link description below for links to check out the product. And thanks for watching.